Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Red Stabler again. This week video, we will talk about how to create an issue in JIRA with API. To create an issue, you just need to make a post request to this REST endpoint URL, and then specify the issue information in JSON format. If the request succeeded, you get a response with the issue IDs, issue keys, and the link to issue itself. I'm going to use a Chrome extension, Postman, to test the JIRA API. First, I'm going to copy the link to the API. For the request, we need to set the header, the content type header, to application/json. And for the authorization, we'll just use the basic authorization. Actually, you can use other authorizations such as cookie authentication, but for this tutorial, we'll just go with basic. The basic authentication is simply to encrypt your username and password in base64 format and add it to your HTTP header. Now in the body, you just specify the issue information such as issue key, summary, description, issue type. It's the same as you created on the web. If I want to create a technical project, the issue keys is TP. The issue type is task. But if you want to create other type, you can do that as well. Now if everything is ready, I'm going to submit the request. Now you can see that our post request succeeded and I got the issue keys TP5 and the link to the issue. So I'm going to refresh the dashboard. You see that our newly created tickets show here. Now you may have a questions. What should I do if I'm going to create a web application and use the JIRA API to create an issue? I took a step to create a very simple PHP to create an issue. You can submit the issue information you want to create with the form. Now I have a simple form and a buttons and a JavaScript to submit the form when I click the button. All the information will be passed through jira api.php. Inside the jira api.php, first of all, I'm going to encode the username and password with base64 format and then initiate the curl with the REST API URL. I'm going to set the return transfer to true so I can get the response from the JIRA. We set the post request to true and set the HTTP header with content type application JSON and the basic authentication. And these are the steps to build the JSON request and then make the actual request, execute the curl, and then return the result. You can find this example code in the video description box below. So that's it. Let me know if you have any questions, any feedback. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.